In fact, it was a little bit frightening, but they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping.